big story tonight. It is official. Marc Gasol is out, leaving the only NBA team he's ever played for to play for the Toronto Raptors. As expected, the All-Star Center traded today. Local 24 sports reporter Clayton Collier has the breakdown of the deal. So, Clayton, Charlotte fell out of the picture, and it's Toronto now, huh?
Well, that's right, Richard. In their 18-year history in Memphis, the Grizzlies have always had a Gasol on their roster, but that ended this afternoon. The Grizzlies have sent Gasol to the Toronto Raptors in exchange for Jonas Valanciunas, CJ Miles, Devon Wright, and a 2024 second-round pick. One of three trades made by the Grizzlies today. Gasol came to Memphis in a 2007 trade for his brother Powell, but his Memphis roots date back to his days at Lausanne. His departure leaves Mike Conley as the only member of the core four still on the team. Now, Gasol has played his entire 11-year career in Memphis and owns a laundry list of all-time franchise records, including minutes, points, field goals, rebounds, and blocks. Marc Gasol, obviously the biggest name move today, but the Grizzlies also dealt Jamichael Green, Garrett Temple, and Shelvin Mack. We'll talk specifics of all the deals later on in the newscast. Richard, back to you.
All right, anxious to hear.